Warning, vault access requires an authorized transfer module.
Failure. people. Crew recording initiated.
Well now, let's see. Another day's gone by. What's it been now? 6 weeks.
Crew recording initiated.
Son of a bitch!
Warning, power reserves insufficient.
Nothing. Complete waste of time.
Warning,
I'm trying everything I can possibly think of, and I end up right where I started. Oh, here, I thought I was so clever. Thought I had it all figured out. First, fix my ship and get the prototype shielding back online. Second, shunt the power from the cred tank array back to the system to drain the credits. And then third, haul ass back to my ship before the EM field rips apart the legacy. Three easy steps, right? Only problem is, I'm stuck at step one. Every system on my ship is dead, and there's nothing aboard this ship to use for repairs. I can't believe I came all this way, just to end up stuck here like the poor bastards who ran this ship. Actually, wait a second. Issa will figure it out. I told her where I was going for a reason. She's smart. She'll know something's up when I miss the rendezvous. After all, all I have to do is sit tight and wait until she figures out that something's gone wrong. Then she'll come here looking for me. In the meantime, I should start rationing my food. I could be waiting for a while.
Crew recording terminated.
Failure
incident. We're free and clear for flight.
Damn fleet scouts popped up right when you jumped in. Can't believe we let one get away. Good work securing the legacy. All that's left now is to eliminate the fleet.
Remember to turn in any evidence fragments.
My god. Is that it? Is that Krix's legacy? Amazing. Ensign, take this and enter it into the data core analyzer.
I'm on it, sir.
You see, Lieutenant? I told you he wouldn't let us down.
I have to admit, I'm impressed. Encrypted or not, that's quite a lot of money to be carrying around. The temptation must have been excruciating. Well, you came through.
Now, on to other more pressing matters.
We've received confirmation that the fleet ships were scouts sent to probe our defenses. Unfortunately, one of them jumped away before you arrived.
Which means that Delgado will have the Crimson Fleet prepping defenses of its own. That's the plan. Lieutenant, if you wouldn't mind explaining our strategy.
Yes, sir. The Vigilance is equipped with the latest in hyper-resistant shielding, making it the only ship that can safely approach the Key. The catch is that the Key has access to 3 orbital defensive batteries that can fire electromagnetic energy. One hit, and we lose those fancy shields. Our mission is to take out those batteries. In fact, I'll be personally leading the assault on Battery Alpha. I need you to be my support.
Sadly, we didn't get as much support for this mission as I would have liked. There just wasn't enough evidence gathered.
We weren't able to convince MASS to lend us additional squadrons. They feel like they've committed too many resources already. That means we'll have to take out all 3 batteries ourselves.
It's unfortunate, yes. But we wouldn't be here if I didn't believe you could do it.
We've also given you a call sign, Renegade, to help coordinate our movements during the attack.
Once those batteries are destroyed, you board the Key and bring Delgado to justice. He You won't come quietly. You do what you have to do. I knew we could count on your support. Well, this is it. After years of planning, it all comes down to this moment. All my hopes and my best wishes go with you. Good luck.
To show these pirates how Sestef does things.